So this year the theme of World Meteorological Day is understanding clouds. Clouds are highly important since they are regulating the Earth's energy balance. They are key driver in climate and of course they have a big impact on local weather. Clouds drive the water cycle and also the entire climate system. And if we want to forecast weather, we have to understand the clouds. And if we want to model climate, we also have to understand them. And finally, if we want to predict the availability of water resources, we have to understand the clouds. I would like to thank especially the Hong Kong Observatory, the WMO Commission for Instruments and Methods of Observations, and the task team on the International Cloud Atlas for their great work. Because of you, this material is now available. And I would like to wish you all successful World Meteorological Day celebration. I hope that you find the International Cloud Atlas both useful and enjoyable. Thanks a lot.